What's happening, everybody? Welcome back to Anthony's Takes. We're gonna take a look at this video from Michael Trapson. If you don't know who he is, go check him out. Go check out his Instagram. Just type in Michael Trapson. He's basically a Michael Jackson impersonator, but he sounds just like him, and which is why I started following him to begin with. He could do a better job than, you know, the dudes in Vegas or any type of Michael Jackson tribute show. But there's a video going around, the real reason why Michael Jackson and Prince hated each other. And I know there's another guy who also impersonates Michael Jackson, but he also dabbles in impersonating Prince. So it looks like they put together a video. It's about almost 13 minutes long. So let's check this out, shall we? He looks a lot like Prince. Oh, he's tripping.
You can't be sneaking up on me like that. I just wanted to take a piss.
I just wanted to come and say hi, Michael.
Don't you think it's a little bit strange that you're trying to say hi while I'm taking a piss?
I never found it strange saying hi to anybody at any moment, Michael.
Hey, man. Did you wash your hands?
I have gloves on. I don't need to wash my hands.
Come on here, man. You came for the show? Are you excited?
Would you like to come to my palace with me later on tonight at Paisley Park and we could write music together under the moonlight?
I think I'll pass on that, Prince.
Why?
But I will take some of your bitches.
We can do whatever we want with them together, Michael. Let's be a team, Michael. Let's be a team.
Look, man, I don't want to be part of your team. Prince, you're crazy.
Why not?
Because you're fucking insane, man.
We can be a team, Michael.
I don't want to be a team, man.
Yes, you do.
No.
Yes. Leave the Jacksons and be a part of the revolution.
Well, I'll leave the Jacksons, all right?
You're going to come to the revolution?
No. I'm better than the revolution. Just accept it, bro. I'm the best.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
We can see about that on stage and everything.
You don't want to see me, cuz. You don't want the smoke.
I want all of it, Michael. Yes, we can battle on stage. Look into my eyes, Michael.
What?
Look into my eyes. Look into my eyes, Michael. What?
Here we go.
Look into my eyes.
Come on.
I'm just kidding with you, Michael. See you outside.
Listen my ass down, man. I hate Prince, man. I hate that man. He gonna give me the eye in the room. Let me just enjoy the show. I love James. pretty cute. I like you.
I love you, Michael.
Want to come to my hotel later on? Get groovy?
Sure.
I'm here for James, but I know you guys love me more.
We got another fantastic people for you. You're too much to be a person, you're just a people. Because he's so beautiful, and I love him.
Oh, damn. So many he's gonna call me up there, man.
A surprise.
He's gonna call me, Touch. I don't wanna go on stage, man.
A young man I watch grow and grow. Like I said, the audience is so beautiful.
He's gonna call me up because I'm the best.
You have to jump back sometime and kiss yourself. And count the blessings and thank God each and every day. If you will, ladies and gentlemen. Very quiet and very humble and very meek and just beautiful and full of talent and just
oh, thank you, James. You shouldn't have. You didn't call.
If you will, let's give another stand.
Any day now, James.
Behind you, that you have no idea who's an audience. Michael Jackson, real Michael Jackson. Michael
Jackson. I love you all. I love you. I love you. Yep, that's my name, James. No, don't.
And he's wearing the same exact thing. That's perfect.
Nah.
He's wearing the same exact jacket.
Okay, alright. Excuse me. Pardon. Don't you love me? Excuse me. Pardon. Don't touch.
You love
me. I don't like that shit. Hey, hello. I love you. Move, bitch. Hey, James.
Mm-hmm.
Shit's about to get real.
Huh?
Let me fuck it up real quick.
I love you, baby. Yeah. I love you. Oh, I love you.
Footwork, footwork. Take that spin. Half a week. Take that. Off the wall, punch. More. I didn't perfect it yet, but fuck it. I just killed that shit, James.
Absolutely, Mike. You did amazing.
I got the glow, man.
Yeah, you're fantastic. You're on top of the world, all right.
And these bitches out there, they trying to fuck me. Got some holes in the backstage.
Oh, please, make sure they come
gotta,
back to me.
You gotta come. I got
you. I'm good for you. Understand me now?
Speaking of bitches, you know Prince is here, right?
Prince.
The light-skinned nigga in the back.
Oh, the freak boy.
Yeah, the freak boy.
Oh, the freak boy. All right.
He gave me the eye in the bathroom. I don't like
now,
that
Prince,
shit.
Prince is a nasty motherfucker I can't have on my stage now, Michael.
It's freaky. Bring him up. He said you wanted to battle him.
Nah,
you gotta bring him up, man. Bring him up.
Okay, all right.
Now I do remember this.
He doesn't get my letter out of applause. He just insisted that I bring this man Robert Brady himself. Prince, ladies and gentlemen.
I remember seeing the footage.
Oh, shit.
Prince.
Did that really happen?
James is not calling me to come on stage with Michael.
Prince, come on.
Mike, are you sure? Are you sure?
Bring his ass up, man.
Oh, Prince, Michael said, come on up, so get your ass up here right now.
Fuck it, I'll do it anyway.
Because it's a PG-rated film, you understand me? A PG-rated film. For all the young folks out there, I'm sorry. Is that good, Michael? Alright.
Thanks for the ride, Connor. No, I don't. I don't. Give me the fucking guitar. I'll play.
Let's see what you got, folks.
Give me that shit.
Yeah.
Hey, you, look, I'm up here. You ready for this? Learn from the master. Watch me.
Okay. I like it.
Oh yeah, check me out.
Oh, this is cool.
Yeah. career. Are you not entertained, Michael? Look at the way I stroke it.
That's not cool, man.
The women love it. Like I'm stroking a vagina.
It's freaky. Why on the floor? Make it off the floor! Oh, come on, Prince!
Hey, Prince. Get this shit off of me now. I'm tired of playing.
Oh, shit. Taking your shirt off, huh? Yep, yep. That'll get him going, Prince.
Maybe I should just scream. Do a little bit of scream up. Yeah, I'll do that. I'm gonna scream.
What the fuck?
That didn't go as expected.
This boy got demons in him.
What should I do now? I'm running out of things to do. Should I moonwalk?
Oh
no, I shouldn't do that.
What
the fuck is he doing? That's good how they're splicing their footage with the actual footage.
Fuck you, Michael. Alright, I'm done with you bitches. I'm leaving.
Yo. Really put his weight on it.
You're checking, Prince. Prince!
I crack myself up sometimes. This is great. I love embarrassing niggas.
I'm gonna kill his ass. I'm gonna kill him.
These are all his, all the IGs right here, everyone who, participated. Oh, man. Y'all gotta, follow him on IG. He's really good. Michael Trapson. You guys let me know down below what you thought. It was pretty funny. It was pretty good. I love how that looked like it took a lot of time to edit. Putting together their footage that they shot themselves and splicing it with the actual footage of the performance of, you know, James Brown and bringing both Michael and Prince on stage. Yeah, I remember seeing that, I think when Michael Jackson passed or when Prince passed away, that that's the very first time I ever saw that footage of them being on stage together. Because, yeah, right at the same time, they were both in their prime. It's crazy how, like, I don't think they ever did one song together. They just wouldn't do it. And I believe, I remember someone told a story, I think it was Prince. Prince told a story after Michael died, that they were talking to do a song together, but they couldn't decide on who was gonna start the song off, or who was gonna sing the chorus, or who was gonna, they both didn't let up on, like, you know, letting the other get the other upper hand, or, you know, yeah, they couldn't come to an agreement on who was gonna sing what verse of the song. I believe that's a true story. Yeah, I think I remember seeing a clip of Prince. No, scratch that. Now I remember. Now I remember the whole story. Michael had originally wanted Prince to sing Bad with him. And as if they were, like, talking at each other in the song. So Prince was telling the story where Michael's first line in the song is, "Your butt is mine." And he was like, yeah, I know you ain't singing that to me, and I damn sure ain't singing it to you. So we're gonna have to change that, or he ain't doing it. So as it ended up, Michael released that song by himself. And it was originally written for Michael to sing that song with Prince. But it just didn't work out. But would have been something. Would have been great. But just didn't happen. Let me know what you guys think. And correct me if I'm wrong down in the comments section below. Alright, so go and follow these guys. Go check out their IGs. It's hilarious. Michael Trapson. Good job on this video, and everybody involved. If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. If you did not,